Alright, so the candy goes in the slot. This indexing table will rotate into position. There'll be slots here, 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 all the way around. The wrapper will feed out. There. Then the cutter will cut the wrapper. Next, the slide will pull back to right there. The candy will push up right here. Into that slot. And the slide will come forward. There. And then hopefully that doesn't happen. So next, the grippers will close, move in, then we'll spin, it will be released, the slide will pull back. Drop the candy right there. There we go.